So the 70s, the first bunch of levels that I'm actually really worried I'm gonna die at. This. And that is not a good way to start, so let's get out of here. Who am I gonna start this with? I mean, Duplis, I can pierce their defense. I think they have 12 HP each. Maybe I should use Supernova here. No, I shouldn't. No, I don't think I should. I think instead I should use. Maybe Art Attack? Art Attack might not be bad. I might be able to get all three of them for the 12 damage. You know what? Let me see if I can swing him here. There we go. So that'll make it a little easier for me. Oh, but he doesn't. Oh. Okay. Okay, so the first one should have 9, and the other should still have 12. Okay, so the first one should be dead. And I think that should be all of them. Yes, alright, cool. First of the 70s down. A mover, yes. 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 I will gladly go down 30 levels. Alright, here we go. Here we go. This is where things will get very, very interesting. So who do I want to use against these guys? I guess maybe Duplis for the defense piercing. Because I will guarantee to do 4 damage to him and whoever's behind him. But, I mean, Vivian, I can set them on fire. Bobbery, I can. I don't know what the hell I can do with Bobbery. So I'm pretty sure their defense is pretty high. Alright, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that. Do that. What am I even dealing with anyway? Oh, okay. Actually, to be honest, this isn't really what I want to see. He's done. Let's switch over to Bobbery. Great. Not Bobbery I'm worried about, but I am worried about Mario. So he's charging. And I don't think I'm anywhere close to killing him. I may just have to hope I can super guard this. Or I just use Art Attack. I can kill him that way. Yeah, I don't want to get hit by that, so... Art Attack it is. That should be it. Wow. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. Actually, what the hell am I gonna do? I don't know if this will do anything. Oh no, it did something, but he's not dead yet. If I die here, so be it. Nope. Not today. Okay. That was what? 70? 77. Alright, because I did skip 5 levels. Okay, alright. Let me think about this. Who would be best for this battle? If I use Gulp on these guys, is that gonna hurt Yoshi? Should I try Gale Force? Maybe. I think what I'll do... I should actually be able to level up depending on how many I'm fighting. Maybe. See, the thing is, I don't know how many star points the green fires give me. Can try clocking them out, or I could try Showstopper. Let's just give that a shot. Alright, let's go. Let's see. Crossing my fingers now. Okay, got all of them except the wizard, which is fine. Now I'll switch him out. And Mario dies. Okay, so you know what? You know what? I can't use the gulp anyway. What? What? I failed the hammer command? This stupid fucking crowd keeps trying to throw stuff at me. I'm gonna level up. So you know what I'm gonna do then? I'm going to keep attacking him until I level up. There we go. That's what was supposed to happen before. And now just damage over time. Great. Just really going until I get Art Attack. Please tell me that doesn't affect Art Attack. Please tell me that does not affect Art Attack. I should be able to circle around him. It'll damage him, no matter what. Yep. 3, 6, 9, 12. He's dead. Alright, so that's the good thing about these later levels, though, is that I keep getting constant level ups, so I can use star power, you know, more often. Not to worry about not having it. Especially when I get into the 90s, I'm sure that'll be the case. Actually, what's Mario's level now? Level 17. So there's a few more levels before the 20s. Alright, so these guys, usually, I would have Zap Tap on. That works. Alright, this is actually a little interesting. How should I handle this? I'm gonna try something. Flurry, your time to shine. You better not fail me, or else. There's no way this is gonna work on the Dark Koopa Trolls, though. Oh, it actually worked on one of them. That is cool. Alright, pointless. Star power bingo is pointless. And I guess I get 6 more people in the crowd. So that's nice. Wow. Alright. So let's switch you out with Bobbery. Yeah, let's use Bobbery there, and let's, Lockout should work on him. You know what, though? I'm gonna wait on that. Alright. Now I definitely want to kill him. I've done 8 damage to him. This will be 9, which will bring him down to 16. Which means I would need a really good Art Attack to beat him, or I could use Thunder Rage and beat him that way. But I had plans with that, with those Thunder Rages. So you know what? Oh, that brings him to 15. Okay, that's actually... Unless I've missed an attack somewhere, which I probably did. Like it hasn't happened before. 3, 6. What the hell was that? 8, 11, 14, 15. That should be it. Yes. Okay, now who needs some health? Duplis, you need some health. Alright, we about to enter the 80s. Duplis, you're gonna go back in Mario's pocket. I'll take out Vivian for now, but that may change. The 80s. Now this is where things get super, super tough. I have a feeling this is where it's all gonna end. I mean, I have 3 life shrooms. But there's just... there's a ton of stuff here. The only chance I really have is of Showstopper pulling through for me in certain things, like especially against the Arantulas. But I guess we'll see how it goes. That's all I can say is we will see how it goes.